Amazon to stream Rock and Roll Hall of Fame ceremony internationally for the first time. Amazon will stream the 2018 Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction ceremony internationally for the first time via its Prime Video service. The gala will be available for viewing in 34 countries and 8 different languages starting July 1. The 33rd annual induction ceremony took place on April 14 at Public Auditorium in Cleveland and honored Bon Jovi, The Cars, Dire Straits, The Moody Blues, Nina Simone and Sister Rosetta Tharpe. The audience was treated to a hilarious speech by presenter Howard Stern, who introduced Bon Jovi, and touching tributes to Tom Petty and Chris Cornell. Other highlights from the event included Richie Sambora reuniting with John Bon Jovi, performances by Lauryn Hill and Andra Day honoring Nina Simone, a Tom Petty tribute by The Killers, Brittany Howard inducting Sister Rosetta Tharpe and more. The show has been made available to Prime members through the Prime Video Direct program, a self-service program for studios, distributors, and content creators. Said Joel Prisman, President and CEO of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame Foundation, "We are thrilled to share this event with a worldwide audience for the first time." In preparation, Amazon Music has created a 2018 Rock and Roll Hall of Fame music playlist featuring top songs by each of this year's inductees.